Let's look at the difference between a dangerous dog and a safe dog and what testing tells us. What resource guarding testing tells us is if a dog is likely to do severe damage in the home. In real life, people will try to take things from their dog. So it's important that we know that if somebody tries to take something from a dog, it may growl, it could snap, but it shouldn't really injure them.